shows up in an underpants, and when we ask him to put some clothes on, he threatens to f*** us up, and he called you a fat
f***. Are those even real?
I doubt it. People make their f***s out of foam and stuff.
Well, at least there's a hot tub.
But look at those weirdos. Or should that be weirdos?
Good one.
Do we have to come to Corny's? Places for b****s.
You fit right in, Greggy.
Thanks for inviting me, Mr. and Mrs. Heffley. I hear their b**** is super deep. Can't we just
No.
Hey, why don't we watch the latest Mac Digby video? Just please don't tell my parents.
That's how Digby do it. Classic.
These towels are wetter than
deep-fried butter on
a... Oh, my. Oh, Greg, for goodness sake!
Oh. I don't like this. I saw a movie once where a bunch of mutant hillbillies led a group of tourists off the main road.
For what?
To hunt them. And then f*** them.
Roderick, you'll scare Manny.
I can't wait to see where we're going next year.
Wherever it is, we're f***ing.